balance of the ginger, soya dressing, together with the salmon and sea salt, just a perfect combination.
Until to this date, right, I think the best thing is when someone actually comes to the kitchen, or, you know, they want to see the chef and compliment, telling me that, you know, it was one of the best meals they ever had.
I enjoy cooking personally. I'm very passionate about cooking and how we impress the guest with your portrait. And it has to be everything, all the elements has to be there. I think that's how I describe my food.
What I enjoy most about cooking is first you have to cook it with your heart. And then after that, you can see the satisfaction of the guests when they finish their meal. Food is love.
广东菜呢就比较有镬气啊，同埋有啲炖炖嘅嘢咧，就比较多元化啦。四川菜讲究的就是味道，我们讲了五味调和百味鲜，就是用酸甜苦辣来调制一种大家喜欢的味道。
So it's already a connection with the customer. Then I cook for them and I try my best to make them happy to come back again. I don't have a memorable day. Every day is a memorable because I like my job very much.
What important to the continue to work consistency, like quality, serve to the customers, but same time like customers recommended Hashida is very important to my team as well.
Because no quality ingredients, no good cooking. We're really pushing ourselves to find the best ingredients, wherever they are from. You know, that's really the beauty of it. We can learn something new every single day.
I've been a culinarian over 50 years. A lot of new talents and restaurants have come in. But in my case, my heart has always belonged to Singapore food.
Definitely more than nourishment. It's an extension of who you are. Just look at the kitchen and different colors, you know, and you mix the food together, and that's just wonderful.
I prepared keema matar, which is a meat-based dish with peas in it, of an Indian background. It can be used for minced beef, minced lamb, or minced goat even.
The dish I prepared today is cashew chicken. The reason I choose the dish is because it's my children's and my spouse's favorite.
So I've prepared char siu, trying to take ingredients may or may not seem to work together and then putting it together to produce something nice.
The dish I prepared for today is asam laksa. Nice dish to eat, and it's something that we can't get outside because home-cooked food is always better.
Okay, I've prepared a healthy version of dry mee siam. I'm really into spicy food and I would say I'm inspired by my in-laws' family of great cooks.